4325 Dakota. Today is April 22nd, 2024. Inspection for the interior underground line. We're going to pull back to the inlet of the house trap located inside the basement near the front foundation wall.